Did you go get you? What's going on? Does it have a... Well, what's going on with this? It won't take pictures. I don't get quicks. What's going on? I ain't doing quicks. Is there like a number of them? Or is it dead?
You just have to push and hold it. Now you have to like push and hold it for a second and it'll click. There you go. I'm not even sure the name of this place. We're trying out to see how this phone works. Some pretty and tall crepe myrtles. Holy crap. I smell like a man's cologne. It smells like an old man's like cologne, like something an old person would wear. I only smelled it for just a little bit and then it was gone, but there ain't even any flowers out here to put off a smell or nothing.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Hope's just shooting pictures. Pretty tree. That old man that was right over there, I smelt you when you walked by. Show yourself. Gather up enough energy to show yourself where I can. Well, I'll see it later. Either on her camera or her camera, or even mine. Either way, just let us see you. Whisper something in the camera. We'll hear it. It's windy, but not where it's affecting my phone any. I'm gonna walk down here and see if I can't see there's a stone that says the name of the cemetery right up here. We're gonna go look and see what it says. Sure is beautiful here. She said there was a big headstone somewhere in here, but I am not seeing it. There it is, right there. Let's see what this is. There might be another little part of the cemetery that we don't know about. Oh, wow. Okay, this is actually a grave up here. Howard. It's a Howard. Martha Howard. Eighteen sixty-two to 1890. And then Andrew Howard, 1865 to 1894. I think there might be some more burials besides this one. It's just a, could be some unmarked graves here as well. Come on, guys. If there's anybody here that hadn't, you hadn't been given a voice in a long time, you can come up and just speak and we'll hear it. I may have to come back after you've said something, but we will. It's a beautiful, quiet place over here. So we're gonna have to climb over some trees, which is fine, we'll do it. Thank you. here's our grave covering. It's just, there's a lot of washed out places here. Could be just a long grave because I'm not, don't see any field stones or anything like that. Don't see any more headstones, just that one long grave. Possibly one right over here. Holly tree. This is glass. Unfortunately, usually along the outside of really old cemeteries are dumps.